Team Raclette is a group of four students who met this year at the computer sciences school EPITA. The team is composed of Laurent Xu, the hardcore techie.
What basics?
Maxence Morisset, the team leader.
Okay guys, I want to do now.
Jérémy Lejoux, the hardcore techie Mark II. And Aurélien Léandry, the guy who's making the video.
Guys, when do I get paid?
Today, we are going to present you Yurg Aims. Yurg Aims is a first-person sandbox creation game. The player's avatar, Yurg, evolves in a 3D voxel art world and uses his weapon, the vox gun, to generate objects. These objects are created by the player through a creation tool by putting colored little voxels together, giving a retro-fashion style to the whole game. Objects can be and do many things. Bullets, bombs, NPCs, parts of the setting, even bananas. Yes, bananas. Indeed, when creating an object, the player chooses what properties are attached to it. And thanks to that, the object can do everything you want. Decide that your object is cubic, pops at the place you aimed, and is destructible. You created in Minecraft-like. Decide that it moves, and explodes when touching another character, created a FPS. Players will be able to create their own maps by placing hundreds of static objects like this. And after adding the objects enabled for the vox gun, they will be able to display their creation to other players. A community will then be formed around the games people create and share, possibly including multiplayer games, but also groups of modding. Indeed, thanks to SDK, it will be easy for people to create their own properties and rules for their objects and maps. With that feature, the game will be constantly updated by the community itself. We believe that your game's best features are the possibility for people to create every little game they want without any programming skills, and for techies to add their own complex properties to enhance the game. This will provide a large variety of players and the success of our game, we hope.